ओके सो वी हैव संगीता जी एज अ हस्बैंड एंड सुनीता एज अ वाइफ एंड हियर वी गो स्टार्ट।
हेलो।
हाँ हेलो,
ओपन द डोर फर्स्ट प्लीज,
ओके
आई एम
ओके
स्टैंडिंग आउटसाइड एट द डोर।
ओके। ओ यू हैव कम, ओ यू
यस
यू यू आर अबाउट टू कम 2 days बिफोर, बट यू कम टुडे। ओ इट्स अ सरप्राइज फॉर मी।
सो यू थिंक आई शुड नॉट कम राइट नाउ?
नो नो नो, द मैटर इज नॉट दैट। ओके ओके, सीट सीट सीट।
ओके ओके सो प्लीज गिव मी अ ग्लास
ओके,
एंड आई विल टेल यू व्हाट अबाउट माय बिजनेस एंड अदर सम थिंग्स।
हाउ हाउ, ओके ओके, आई ब्रिंग वाटर फॉर यू, एंड डू यू वांट एनीथिंग
ओके
मोर?
नो 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 जस्ट अ ग्लास ऑफ वाटर दिस टाइम।
ओके ओके, हाउ वाज योर? या टेक टेक टेक,
इट इज वेरी हेक्टिक टूर
ओह यस।
एंड इट इज आई हैव गॉट सम वेरी टायर्ड राइट नाउ एंड आई हैव सम हेडेक ऑल्सो सो प्लीज आई वॉन्ट टू टेक सम रेस्ट। कैन यू गिव मी हॉट कॉफी दिस टाइम?
यस यस, व्हाई नॉट।
एंड वेर इज अवर डॉटर? वेर इज रेशमा? रेशमा चले
सी इज हर रूम, आई थिंक सी इज
तो
हर रूम।
यू डोंट नो रियली
या
वेर शी इज?
आई नो आई नो, जस्ट 2 minutes बिफोर सी वेंट टू आउटसाइड एंड सी सेड टू मी, ओके मम्मा आई विल कम, बट द ओपन इज द डोर इज ओपन, देन सी आई थिंक सी हैज कम एंड सी इज इन द रूम।
बट इट इज अ लॉन्ग टाइम आई हैव सीन हर, आई वॉन्ट टू सी माई डॉटर। वेयर कॉल हर फर्स्ट?
ओके ओके, आई विल कॉल हर। सरिता वेयर आर यू? सरिता कम।
क्या मम्मा? आई एम हियर। यस मम्मा, आई एम कमिंग।
पापा विल
ओ
कॉल यू।
पापा,
कम कम हियर।
व्हेन डिड यू कम?
आई हैव जस्ट कम। प्लीज
ओ
प्लीज कम
पापा,
टू मी।
व्हाट अ सरप्राइज,
यस
दे
यस
टोल्ड मी यू आर कमिंग, व्हाट अ सरप्राइज यू आर गिविंग मी पापा।
पापा की
व्हेन
बाहर
डिड यू कम
बाहर
पापा?
बाहर एक और बेटी है रेशमा, ऐसा लग रहा है। सरिता को रेशमा
So,
बुला रही।
ओके सरिता कम कम
व्हेन डिड यू
प्लीज
कम
हियर
पापा?
एंड टॉक टू
अच्छा
योर
प्लीज
पापा।
कम टू मी,
आई
कम।
आई
आई ओके,
डोंट बी
यू
शॉक
बोथ
प्लीज
यू
कम।
बोथ यू बोथ टॉक एंड आई वेंट टू किचन फॉर योर कॉफी। ओके
आई एम गोइंग।
ओके ओके ओके,
आई एम गोइंग।
यस यस यस, आई एम वेटिंग, आई एम वेटिंग। सो
ओके
सरिता प्लीज कम टू मी।
चलो बाप बेटी बात।
हाँ यस पापा। पापा फर्स्ट टेल मी व्हाट हैव यू ब्रिंग, इज देयर एनी सरप्राइज गिफ्ट हैव यू
यस यस
टेकन फ्रॉम मी?
यस यस, आई हैव सो
एज
मेनी
यूजुअल
गिफ्ट फॉर यू, आई हैव सो मेनी गिफ्ट फॉर यू। प्लीज ओपन माय सूटकेस फर्स्ट।
ओके, लव यू पापा, आई आई मिस्ड यू अ लॉट
देयर
पापा,
इज देयर इज अ आईफोन
एवरी
आल्सो
डे
फॉर यू।
आई आई हैव मिसिंग, आई हैव मिस्ड यू अ लॉट पापा।
देयर देयर इज अ आईफोन आल्सो।
यस पापा,
आई हैव वन फॉर यू। There is an iPhone and a cosmetic box also.
Oh my God!
There
you
are
have taken,
so
you
many
have
shades
got
of lipstick
iPhone
also.
for me.
Yes, yes,
I
yes.
I can't imagine
why you
how
can't
good you
imagine,
Papa.
because you are my lovely daughter and
how
I
much you love me,
love you
Papa.
too
I
much.
can't imagine.
Okay.
So
don't wait.
Oh my God! You are
don't
always my lovely
wait.
Papa.
अरे रुकिए मैडम, डोंट स्पीक ओवर ईच अदर। एक दूसरे पर नहीं बोलना है, एक बोल ले फिर दूसरा बोल।
ओके ओके ओके। अच्छा, सो व्हाई यू कांट बिलीव दैट आई हैव ब्रॉट सम थिंग्स फॉर यू, एंड सो मैनी थिंग्स फॉर यू, सो मैनी लिपस्टिक्स एंड एवरी थिंग। वॉट यू डिड यू से टू मी?
पापा, आई एम नॉट सेइंग आई वॉज नॉट बिलीविंग, बिकॉज आई वॉज बिलीव वेन एवर यू कम एज
सत्ता जी, आवाज नहीं आ रही सत्ता जी, आई एम नॉट नॉट एबल टू लिसन यू प्रॉपरली।
ओके, हियर इज कॉफी कॉफी।
ओके ओके,
हियर इज कॉफी।
यस यस यस।
एंड हैव यू ब्रॉट समथिंग फॉर मी?
यस यस, व्हाई नॉट, why not, there are so many things for you also. Open the my second suitcase also, there are so many sarees for you, so many lipstick shades for you, and so many presents for you, because you are my lovely wife. How
but I have lots of saree, I wanted something different.
So tell me, what do you want? I am here.
You can ask me, asking me on the phone, what do I want? But
yes,
you don't
tell me what the thing.
I don't
forgotten.
Need, you forgotten, but you can ask me. But you don't
you,
ask.
You could have asked me. तुम पूछ सकते थे.
अच्छा, you could have. Yes, past it. You could have asked me about that, but you.
So now I am asking. I am a busy person, you know. I have lots of work
yeah.
to do.
Yeah, you are busy. I know. Okay. Open. Only two sari. This sari. I don't like.
हाँ अब देखा. कहाँ देख के बात करें? ये भी तो बहुत बड़ी गड़बड़ है ना.
Only two sari for me,
darling. These are very costly sarees. What do you think? These are about 10,000 each saree cost. What are you saying?
I thought about something different.
You're counting only numbers of saree.
No, I.
It doesn't mean of price.
I
here.
Don't like. Yeah, saree is costly, but you should have something different for me.
But I have asked so many times to you what type of suit, sari and jeans would you like to wear. But you ever said that I don't like wear to jeans? What different this time?
Awaaz kat rahi hai aapki.
जनरल सर
आवाज कर रिपीट
कह रही है. आपने कभी जींस बोला ही नहीं, अब जींस कह रही हो.
बट यू शुड हैव अ सरप्राइज, यू शुड हैव गिवन सरप्राइज टू मी.
ओके सो डोंट वरी, वी विल गो टू मार्केट एंड यू कैन परचेज एवरीथिंग व्हाट यू वांट.
ओके लीव इट. यू नो आवर डॉटर हैज ग्रोन अप, वी हैव टू मैरिज हर. You don't care about it anything.
How would you say like this to me? I am her father, and I also know my duties also. So I have seen a boy for her actually, and it is very important thing. Jo I want to say to you.
Oh, you have seen a boy? Then what?
Yes.
What does he do?
He's a doctor.
Doctor. Okay.
And very renowned doctor. He is a and very renowned family background he has.
But at first, we should ask our daughter about her. She want to marry with her or with him or not? Yeah, she has some boyfriend.
What are you saying? That means you mother and daughter don't believe on me. What is
no.
I am her father, and I also checked everything, and he is very kind, nice boy, and this is very best for her.
But we should ask at first our daughter about her.
Chalo.
About
this. Bitiya ko bulai. Come, bitiya come.
Sarita, come here.
Yes, mama. Yes.
Papa want to ask you something.
Call me. Yes.
So, beta, come here. Yes, I want
yes.
to. I want to tell one. Tell
yes,
you
Papa.
Something.
What do you want to ask me?
I have seen a son for a boy for you. He is a doctor, and you could you can also see her picture. It is my briefcase.
Yes.
So his picture. So you can see.
What are you saying, Papa? How can you do this with me without my permission? Papa, you forget. I am a living thing. I am a girl of 21st century. So why?
But beta.
Why can you think
that? I haven't fixed your marriage. it is a like a proposal. You can see and you can you have a choice to say yes or no. It is a proposal only.
First of all, Papa, I don't want to. I have chosen a boy for me because the boy who with whom I have been studying since fifth class. So he is my first crush, first and last crush. And you know, these days we are very good friends, and I can't live without him.
And what does he
and,
do?
That, I have decided boy? To get married with him.
What does
Otherwise,
he do?
I will never be. I will never get
what
married.
What does he do? What does he do?
Yes, first, no,
he
Papa,
what does he do? What does he do?
Yes, he is studying with me. Like, he is studying with me. In BTech third year, he is studying with me in the same college. And it has been long time, so I can say he would be a perfect match for me because we know each other very
which
well.
Which family he belongs to and which family he belongs to?
Yeah, he belongs to very renowned family of doctor family. All of the members are their doctor, and but he has chosen some different occupation, so that's why he wants to be in a renowned engineer. So next year, and he is okay.
पापा को बोलने दो, पापा बोलिए कि मुझे मिलना है उस लड़के से.
अच्छा अच्छा, ओके ओके. So do one thing. First, I want to meet that boy, and then we will decide what to do. Okay.
Okay, really, Papa.
Yes,
I can't
yes,
imagine
yes.
how kind-hearted you are, Papa. I can't imagine. Thank you, Papa. Love you,
okay.
Papa.
Papa विदेश से आए हैं, ऐसी हैं. Okay. Fine. Now she will give a call to Abhishek. Abhishek is the boyfriend. Sarita, give a call to Abhishek. आप पहले फोन करो, बोले कि मेरे पापा आपसे मिलना चाहते हैं.
ओके अभिषेक.
और अभिषेक की मम्मी है लतिका. ओके रुक जाओ, मम्मी है लतिका और पापा है शैलेंद्र. ठीक है. और ये
अभिषेक फादर.
हाँ अभिषेक फादर. और ये फोन पे बातें सुनेंगे और ये बिल्कुल नहीं चाहते कि मेरा बेटा कहीं और शादी करे. ये लोग भी चाहते हैं मेरा बेटा वहीं शादी करे जहाँ मैं हम लोग चाहते हैं. तो कहीं ना कहीं अभिषेक को
okay,
भी डांटना भी है. तो अभी लाइक शी इज गिविंग अ कॉल. सरिता इज गिविंग अ कॉल टू अभिषेक. अभिषेक विल टॉक. मीनवाइल मदर हियर्स ऑल द कॉन्वर्सेशन एंड शी टॉक्स टू फादर रिगार्डिंग दिस. फिर बेटे को बुला के वाट लगानी. ठीक है. चलो सरिता गिव अ कॉल.
टिंग टिंग. हेलो अभी.
हेलो यस डियर.
या कैन यू लिसन मी.
लिसन टू मी.
यस या आई कैन लिसन टू यू.
अभी
व्हाट हैपेंड विद यू.
यस यस नो यू नो लास्ट नाइट माय फादर हैज कम एंड ही वांट्स टू नो अबाउट माय लव एंड आई रिवील्ड ऑल things to him and now he wants to meet with you and he is angry with like my willing so he wants to meet you so
don't worry
are,
I will meet you
are
because
coming to meet me
whenever you you say I will meet him, I will meet them I will meet your parents because I wanted to meet your parents it's a long time so but now it seems that time has come. So it's the right time, I think. So I will meet them, and I should meet them because you know I love you a lot, and because I can't let you go in a way like you can't get married with anybody except me. So because we love to each other, and in order to fix the marriage, in order to get fix the marriage, I will meet your parents. So when should I come? You tell me.
Yeah, so as soon as possible, come fast because he's about to go somewhere. So I don't want to miss this chance. Please get dressed very well, and be careful whenever he asks. He will ask some questions, some urgent questions. So be careful, and please come as soon as possible.
what type of question will he ask to me?
He has
you know,
been
I'm a simple man.
For you.
I know he has been waiting for me since a long time, but for a long time. But what type of question will he ask me? Because you know, I am a simple man, and I put on simple dresses, and I you know I have my beard simple. You know, I will get my beard trimmed. So these things I can do. But apart from that, what should I do? Can you tell me, please?
Abhi, as you know, I have told my father, because you are related, you are belong to the renowned doctor's family. So you can imagine what he has expected to you. So please.
Okay, say ki theek hai, main aata hu.
Please think over.
Abhishek will say na.
Okay, okay, I will come. I will come tomorrow.
चलो
अभिषेक.
हाँ
अभिषेक.
यस डैडी.
एक मिनट, पहले लतिका सुनेगी. लतिका विल गो टू शैलेन. पहले लतिका सुनेगी और वो जाएगी कि शी विल टॉक टू शैलेन.
हाँ शैलेंद्र, यू डियर
शैलेंद्र. यस लतिका, आई एम एट होम.
कम हियर, आई वांट टू टॉक विथ यू.
यस यस, व्हाट हैपेंड लतिका?
Right now, I heard Abhishek's conversation. She must have been speak with her girlfriend.
Must have been talking to his girlfriend.
We should ask him, a parent. We should know about him.
So where is Abhishek right now?
He is in the room. You call him right now. I'm worried.
So you just call to the Abhishek to the drawing room. I am waiting for him in the drawing room.
Okay, waiting. Abhishek, you are.
Yes, mom, I'm here.
Abhishek,
okay,
come here.
I'm coming.
Abhishek.
Yeah, dad.
Just a couple of minutes before, with whom did you talking?
Were you talking?
Sorry.
She is my girlfriend, actually.
Do you know how much money I have invested on you? Do you have any idea, Abhishek?
Yes, Dad, I have idea. How much money have you invested on me? How much money have you invested on my graduation and so on? But I love her so much. So I wanted to tell you everything, but I didn't have courage, so that's why I could not tell you. But now I think that time has come.
Wait, Abhishek.
Oh, have you completed your education, B.Tech?
Shailendra ji, no. Wait. You ask about
yes.
that girl. It is the main point.
Yes, yes. I am coming to that point, Abhishek.
Yeah, Dad.
And what the girl does?
She is pursuing chartered accountancy course, and she is in the final year, and she is very pretty and intelligent, and I love her so much. I can't live without her, you know, Dad. I respect her so much.
But her mother told me that she is pursuing B.Tech.
No, I am pursuing B.Tech. She is pursuing chartered accountant.
Ma, aap daant lagao. Latika, aap bachche ki vaat lagao jara. Ma,
Abhishek, why have not you have you not been telling before?
Why didn't you tell us before?
Okay, why didn't you tell before?
Actually, mom, I didn't have courage to tell you. So actually, I was scaring so much.
Dear mom, I love you, mom. Dear mom, I can't live without
yes,
you.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am. I love you a lot. But I should not hide anything from you. I understand it, but actually, I didn't have courage to tell you, so that's why I couldn't tell you. But now time has come,
right,
so
mom,
that's why I'm telling you.
Right,
I love her so much, and I can't. Yeah.
Okay, you can't live without her.
Yes, ma'am. Likewise, I.
So Abhishek, do you?
Actually, I can't live without both of you. Likewise, I can't live without her because I love her so much. Likewise, I love both of you.
So do you want to marry with her, Abhishek?
Yes, Dad, I want to marry with that girl. I want to marry her.
What about us?
And what about the EMIs that the education loan that I have taken for your education?
Father, once I get the married,
who will pay the EMI of that education loan?
Dahej milega, papa uske paise wale hain.
Will you get any dowry?
Sir, love marriage dahej nahi milta sir.
Actually,
Abhishek,
daddy,
as I told you, I have invested daddy, I so much money on you.
And you should focus on your study. You should listen.
Yes, mom. Mom and dad, I want to tell you. I would like to say one thing. Once I get married. Okay, sir.
अब आप दोनों बच्चे को बाहर कीजिए और आपस में बातें कीजिए और बोलिए कि भाई हम एक और उसकी फैमिली से मिल लेते हैं आप दोनों you
know? Okay, Abhishek, you just go to another room. We want to discuss something.
Okay, Dad. Okay, Mom. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Shailendra, what to do now?
Latika, actually, I am not interested. I am not in the favor of Abhishek's decision because his age is not a for age of his marriage. He is just 21 years old.
I can understand, but he can't understand.
Even I have a more tension of EMIs of his education loan.
We should meet that girl
after getting job. I think Abhishek will with his wife leave our house. So me and you will remain alone in this house, and he will be enjoying. And I have to pay the EMIs of his education loan. Okay. So I think it would not be a good decision.
Okay.
He is a very naughty boy, and.
But he said he would not live without that girl.
अभी देखो सीन कहाँ ले जाएंगे कि अभी आप लोग बोलो कि ठीक है हम लड़की वालों से मिलते हैं और हम डिमांड रखेंगे. Even though it is going to be a love marriage, but we have to take dowry. और वहाँ पे वो लोग डाउरी नहीं चाहेंगे और क्लैश होके रिश्ता टूटेगा. ठीक है, ये सीन रखते हैं.
So I have advice. I think we should meet with the parents of that girl, and we should ask them for dowry, at least so that I can realize the amount of loan from them.
Okay, we should go first, and we can keep our.
To call. No, I will make them understand about the situation. I think they will understand the matter, what's the matter is. So just call Abhishek and convey to him all this thing.
Every time, why do you say me? Just call Abhishek. It is your, he is your son also. You should ask him. You should call him.
Because it's all about you. Abhishek, there was a time when Abhishek is a very good boy, but when he is still remaining in your company, now he is acting like that.
Being a father, you should call him.
Okay, Abhishek.
Papa, dar
gaye. Yes, Dad.
Abhishek, actually, we want to meet with the parents of that girl. So you just take an appointment with them.
Yeah, Dad. Actually, I have taken an appointment of tomorrow. So we are going to meet them.
You have already taken the appointment. You are a very advanced boy.
Dad.
Very good.
Likewise, father. Likewise, son. Likewise, father.
Forget us.
So Latika.
Yes.
Let's go to meet with the parents of that girl.
Yes, yes.
And over to Suni.
Take any sweet, any gift. How can we go
here? I think we should go by car. It will create a good impression on them. Let's go by car.
देना है कुछ शगन वगन देना है लड़की के हाथ में कुछ रखना है.
No, I think
he doesn't know.
Dad, I think we should buy some fruits and sweets, you know.
Do we have
because
money?
Because your mom is also there. So
Latika,
seeing you,
it is,
he will be impressed.
It is not a case of arranged marriage. It is a case of law marriage. So we should go with our idle hand. Let's go.
Chale, let's get
okay.
So a girl has to inform the parents first. Ladki bhai, aao ladki.
Ding dong.
पहले लड़की इन्फॉर्म तो कर ले अपने फैमिली।
मम्मा पापा वेयर आर यू?
आई एम हियर बेटा।
यस आई एम हियर बेटा। यस मम्मा यू नो
व्हाट
अभिषेक एंड अभिषेक इज कमिंग अलोंग विद हिज फैमिली। सो मम्मा मम्मा ही इज कमिंग विद हर फैमिली बोथ।
ओके ओके
पेरेंट्स आर कमिंग। So please,
when are they coming?
Yes,
where
mama,
are they
please
coming?
Welcome with open hand.
Okay, okay.
Just after few minutes, after half an hour they will come. Are okay, ma. So get ready.
Papa, दिखाई नहीं दे रहे कहाँ गए? Papa. Where is father?
What happened? What happened, beta?
Yes, okay. Papa, you know. Papa, do you know? Abhi is coming with his parents to meet you.
When?
As you called.
Right now they're coming.
Just now after 1 hour they are coming.
So send your mother first here. Hello.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Yes, so, I have already informed. Papa
can. So do some arrangement first. Because they are coming, so do some arrangement.
What should we do for that?
You are a lady. You don't know. What should you do?
Superb.
What is that?
Can you give me any idea? Yeah, I know, but can you give me any idea? More idea.
So buy some sweets, arrange some dining table on them.
Okay, okay. I tell Ramu buy some.
Yes, yes. Do arrangement properly.
We'll go market and
because this is the first time when we will meet. So do everything properly in the manner because this is the first time when we.
Okay, I'm. I am arranging all the thing.
Yes, okay. yes.
ठीक
do it properly.
Arrangement हो गया, अब वो लोग आ रहे हैं. Okay. आइए.
Ding dong.
आइए family आइए भाई.
Okay.
अच्छा याद रखिए last में एकदम झगड़ा करना है. ये दहेज मांगेंगे.
Okay sir. What? Ding dong. Open the door.
Okay. Yes. Okay, welcome. Please come inside.
Yes. Hello, hi.
Hi.
Pranam, mummy. Pranam, pitaji.
Wow.
Welcome.
Come.
Abhishek.
Welcome. Have
you just introduce ourselves?
Yes.
He is my father and he is my mother.
Hello. Where is my missus?
Pranam uncle, Pranam aunty. Yeah,
I'm here. So do welcome.
Silendra.
Nah?
Okay. Come.
Silendra.
Okay.
Yes, Latika.
Okay. Please have a seat. I am the father of girl
yes.
And she is my wife.
I'm also saying this house is very beautiful.
Thank you.
Actually,
do you have any problem to reach our house?
No. I am comfortable. I comfortably reached at your house. I want to say that your daughter has cajoled my son.
What are you saying? And what?
Yes. I am saying. Confirm. You can confirm from your daughter.
Oh my God!
Just call your daughter and ask her. Abhishek,
have you come here to say
yes,
these
daddy.
Words? Have you
no,
come here to? To ask me these words that my daughter cajoled your son.
But this is the fact. You can confirm from our daughter.
Sarita, please come here.
My boy is a very innocent and cute boy.
So are you blaming
yes,
me?
Mama.
And my daughter, Sarita, please come and see what kind of people they are, and what are
yes.
they saying?
Mama.
But I just came here in your house just the sake of Abhishek and of your daughter.
So you should not come.
Abhi, what is this?
Just ask
to your daughter first of all.
Okay,
then
she
will tell you the matter.
Sarita, what are they saying?
I am here.
He is saying that you cajoled her son.
Yes, I am listening all the
We sent our kids in college for studying. What they are doing in the college?
Dad, what's going on? What are you saying? You started quarreling to each other.
Latika, just make them understand what I want to say.
What understand?
Uncle, you can't blame me.
With what
uncle, you can't blame me this way. And you should ask.
My daughter is very innocent. I think your son cajoled my son.
Look at the face of my son Abhishek. Show them your face. How innocent is he?
And look at the face my daughter also.
He is one year younger.
Okay. Calm down. You just
leave this matter.
So you have come here.
With the fixed mindset.
I am here for the sake of our children. That's it.
Okay, come to the point. Calm down. You all calm down.
Dad, you let it be, please. Let it be this topic and start the main important topic that you should start.
Okay.
So, what do you want?
Abhishek,
please make them understand what is the reality.
Actually, Sarita, I had told everything when I was at my home. But, my father is a deep person. Please don't tell this to my father, because I know my father. What is the personality of my father? So please don't mind of my father words and my mother words. My mother is cute and she is lovely. So I know that she is able to handle everything. Whereas my father is, let me ask
her some questions.
Yeah, ma'am, you can ask.
Sarita, hello. Hello, Sarita.
Yes.
Okay, how do you know?
Yes, auntie.
About cooking?
So I think she can cook only Maggie.
Sorry.
Okay.
I am a good cook and I can cook all the varieties, numerous kind of varieties. Okay, South Indian, up, North Indian, Italian, Chinese, all kind of varieties.
I want to see you stand up and walk. I want to see you.
Okay.
So you are going.
What do you mean by stand up?
What are you doing, sir? First of all, what are you doing? Your husband is saying that my daughter cajoled your son, and you are telling her to cook and other things. So first, you fix your mind. What are you going to do? What are you going to do?
Cook for us. When we cook? When?
They want to marry दहेज
वाली बात रखिए कि हम दहेज भी लेंगे उसके बाद संगीता जी वाट लगाती है
आपके you are rich and we want lot of things from your side. My son doesn't have car. You should give car.
So you are saying about dowry?
No, it is not dowry. We have invested so much money in our son. We want to reimbursement of that money. Because it is not a proper age to get married. Abhishek is not.
You have invested money, then you want to take that money from us.
You should give.
Because your daughter has cajoled my son.
Every time
how can you say that? My daughter cajoled
your son, and you also want to dowry. First, you fix your mind. What you want
that.
To say?
We want your daughter as well as dowry also.
No. I will not give you any dowry.
So it you is up to you. Just ask your daughter.
Because
she can't. She can't. She can't live without my son Abhishek.
No.
She would die.
And I want
It is true.
You have no choice and no other option.
Him, but No, no, but I will, I am respecting you because you are very first time you have come in my home.
But so Sarita, you will also die.
I was
after marry this type of boy, you will also die.
Look at this, Abhishek.
Yes, because I can't.
Mother-in-law, what are you saying? I love her so much. What are you saying? How can she die if she get married with me?
So you look at your father?
Yeah, I am looking at my father. I am looking at you also.
He is a very greedy person.
He is not a greedy person. Actually, he is speaking truth. He has invested so much money on my graduate and on my schooling things. So, my school things get completed, get my school things done. So that's why he wants to have some money.
But it is not our responsibility to fulfill their desire.
No you problem. I will convince him.
You are the son of them. And they
are about money.
But mom, can't you see that I am a doctor? Being as a doctor, I will earn a lot of money. And your daughter will be happy.
No. So look at my daughter. She is very beautiful, and we were also very prosperous and influential family. So we have so many other options for our daughter. You are not only one. The person.
What option do you have? I am the only person who can get who can make your daughter happy. Because I am a doctor, nowadays you can see the market. Being as a doctor, I can earn a lot of money in the market in future. So
I have many other boys also, and one of them is also doctor.
But Sarita can't live without my son. That is the main fact.
Yes, that's why.
Sarita, no. Sarita,
and there is another fact also. I can't let her go.
I'm going to change my decision. Because Abhi, I can't imagine how coward you are, and you are ready to selling your yourself. Your father is going to sell you, and you are ready.
My father is not going to sell me. Actually, he has invested some money, and for that reason, he wants to have some money so that he can fix his problem according to him. But
so who said to them?
You ask my heart how much love,
and it is a tradition in my family
you are
also.
My father gave me money.
When we got married, Latika's fathers gave us 1 crore rupees to us. Then
that time has gone, sir.
One flat also. You should also.
But tradition, we should continue our tradition. We can't forget our tradition.
So you took the tradition with yourself.
How much money?
We are not just like.
Mother-in-law, it's not all about the dowry. Actually, suppose.
Abhishek, why are you saying her mother-in-law?
Because she is my mother-in-law.
Listen.
So I started saying.
You know. We have
Abhishek, you are definitely sure.
For my sister, daughter.
Yeah, I am 100% sure. I will not leave without her. So she is my would-be mother-in-law. So that's why I started saying her my mother-in-law. Now the fact is,
how innocent my son is. He is giving you so much respect.
We can see.
And he is very intelligent and very beautiful, my son, than your daughter.
Okay. So with this mindset, I am not going to marry my daughter with your son.
Okay. It is my hard-fought decision.
I am not going to marry my daughter to your son.
But I want to ask a question. If you had two sons, right now you have one daughter and one son, but suppose if you had two sons, then your property would be distributed between both of them. So just let them, your property go away.
What are you saying? Hey?
It's not about the dowry. It's all about the property distribution system. The court has decided.
Okay. Chaliye ab jaane ko koi kahiye, khatam kijiye relation.
So please.
But you should not give any tea.
Now I need
any sofa. How do you?
What? सुने नहीं क्या?
If you have any financial problem.
What are you saying? I have some financial problem. I am a known businessman. What are you saying about me?
I can't live with such a coward person who has no choice in his life, and he is totally depend on the girl's parents. So I have changed my mind, and
yes, beta, I am proud of you. Proud of you.
Love the money, not me.
So please, you can go now.
Superb.
okay. बहुत बेहतरीन. Guys, clap for all of them. अच्छा perform किया. Good one. गजब.